an adult subject of Lawless America The Movie reports that his elderly father was robbed by an attorney. He felt so bad that he was ready to commit suicide, entered a judge's chambers with a gun. It can happen to you.